Good day to Dinarans on the go and in the know, October 29th, 2019, no hype, no BS, just the facts. Hit the like and subscribe button so you don't miss out on my next post. I encourage you, knowledge is power, stay informed and stay alert, and know that today, we are one day closer than yesterday. First article of interest, necessities of economic reform, Tuesday, October 29, 2019. Free membership. Economic reform is defined as clear, precise and time-bound plans, the instruments through which reform will be implemented aimed at reforming the country's economic institutions and the structure of the economic system and eliminating problems that hinder the national economy. The process of economic reform is one of the most important processes that have been resorted to in cases of recurrent economic crisis or recessions, deficits and structural imbalances in the structure of the economic system, which requires work to repair these problems and crises and unhealthy conditions experienced by the national economy, which makes it does not perform its tasks properly. Relying on economic reform to find appropriate solutions and work to restore the national economy to its normal and balanced state and to achieve the desired functions, the economic reform aims to avoid the imbalance in the performance of the national economy, which may be represented by the imbalances and deficits of the public budget, stop wasting unnecessary expenses and reduce support to those who deserve it. Economic reform may also aim at structuring the structure of the economy in terms of relying on the export of a limited commodity or group of goods abroad and building the general budget on the basis of which makes them hostage to this commodity or a few commodities and exposes them to crisis situations in the event of low prices of these commodities in international markets. Work to make the national economy diversified resources and balanced in its dependence on multiple revenues and in a manner that compensates for the decline in the prices of any resource due to the financial crisis that may go through. Moreover, economic reform may aim to reduce dependence on foreign countries in providing agricultural and industrial products and commodities, and to settle agriculture in various industries. This will reduce dependence on foreign countries and depend on the national economy to import and get rid of consumption only without production and shift to production at the expense of consumption. In our country, due to the dependence of the Iraqi economy on the sale of a single commodity, crude oil, our national economy has become hostage to the prices of this commodity in the world markets and the subsequent decline and successive rise, which is a weakness in the economic system, which requires work to diversify sources of income and revenue to reduce the over-reliance on imports and work to replace exports in order to reach the export stage in the future, minimize unnecessary budgetary expenditures and encourage local endodontic, leading to increasing domestic products of various types of goods and services, and the restructuring of the national economy, leading to the organization of the economic system reform in general and works to improve the performance of our national economy. Next article of interest, keep the parliament session open and resume next Thursday, October 29, 2019, 1736, the Council of Representatives, on Tuesday, to keep its session open and resume next Thursday without the presence of Prime Minister Adel Abdul Mahdi to Parliament. A parliamentary source told Euphrates News that the session of Parliament, which was held today and voted on the presence of the Prime Minister to Parliament, remained open to resume on Thursday. Next article of interest, urgent Miri response to Mr. Sadr in the dismissal of Abdul Mahdi, October 29, 2019, 2345. Baghdad, the head of the Fatah Alliance, Secretary General of the BADR organization, Hadi Al-Amiri, responded to the call of the leader of the Sadrist movement, Mr. Muqtada al-Sadr, on cooperation in the dismissal of Prime Minister Adel Abdul Mahdi. Al-Amiri said in his letter to Sadr, "We will cooperate together to achieve the interests of the Iraqi people and save the country as required by the public interest." The leader of the Sadrist movement, Mr. Muqtada al-Sadr, called on Tuesday the head of the Conquest Coalition, Hadi Al-Amiri, to cooperate with him in order to withdraw confidence from the Prime Minister, Adel Abdul Mahdi. In response to the words of Brother Adel Abdul Mahdi, "I thought that your demand for early elections would preserve your dignity," Sadr said in a statement. Sadr's bloc, which came first in last year's election and helped bring Abdul Mahdi's fragile coalition to power, said on Saturday it would turn to the opposition until the demands of anti-government protesters are met. Abdul Mahdi sent a message to Muqtada al-Sadr on Tuesday, saying that the latter's proposal for early elections under the auspices of the United Nations, may be a way out of the current crisis in the country, but that requires the approval of 165 members of parliament to dissolve the council, and early elections within 60 days, and came out earlier this month mass demonstrations demanding mass calls for reform and the fight against corruption and address unemployment in the country. The protests were marked by violence that killed and injured hundreds of protesters. More articles of interest to come. Hit that subscribe button and the alert bell so you don't miss my next post. I encourage you, knowledge is power. Stay informed and stay alert. Over and out for now, the Dinarian.
احنا طلعنا تلبيه لنداء الشعب وتضامنا مع مطالب المتظاهرين السلبيين ضد هذه الحكومه الفاسده الفاشله الحكومه التي ميزت طبقات المجتمع العراقي جعلت هنالك طبقه غنيه وطبقه فقيره في هذه المناطق الفقيره نحن مطالبنا لا نريد تعيين ولا نريد رواتب كل شيء ما نريد من الحكومه الا تقديم استقاله الحكومه
اريد الشعب كله ايد واحده ليش هسه يضربونا ليش زين غير كل ايد واحده احنا ايش رايدين؟ نريد نظام جمهوري نريد نظام برلماني
يهددونا بوظائفنا بس تطلعون نقطع راتبكم نخلي ولا الراتب
اي والله الراتب
شنو هاي دم جاي اعمار تروح مع الشباب
انا امك عراقيه ولدي خلصان شهاده ما عندهم تعيين انا مع عوالي اكبره واسويه على مود يعيني ما يقدر يعيني الولد ابكى عليه انا بالبيت
الرصيف تم النفس
الشهر